Kubor Kabate City TV Lawanda Shapi Daka Orange Nissan Looms Hopo near Fire Brigade Shillong Ringkat Bakanet Foodish Order Mapi Nin Wanra Amangi Hakker Dobbing Jongpi
U President Jongke Hill State People's Democratic Party Uba KP Pangnyang Ulaong baka sorkar kadai ban kampen le jingbot hakabaya keren penbaik no kamkeloy ya upod usam pat kajela asam. Uba pangnyang ulaong ru bakam don jingbot ban syupen kela ya kinong yalam hapok ke sorkar lada kajing ya keren penbaik ya upod usam kan syusa lengkerang daki pau teliki senam. Hakabaya daipat bat kajing dawa jong keseng kongres ban keni no ya katenat sam boarding na u James P.K. Sangma Uba pangyang uloong baka day baka nega jingdawa jong kaseng kongres kalong kabasyong niya na marbalada u James Sangma undang niya ipiteng ban pet ya gini katanat klempep kan don bay kajing tukular halor kajing tokit baka sorkar kalatung ban saymadan ya kajing keno baka don ka jersey bamsap hapo ka office jong ka Meghalaya Energy Corporation Limited.
That is our expectation. Have agreed upon. We need independent inquiry. And the state, and our chief minister also, he has a promise to constitute independent inquiry. I hope and I believe that will be materialized. Okay. Regarding the matter of removal, we leave to the wisdom of the chief minister. And we leave to the elected representative like the MLAs. There will be a decision meeting in between them. We leave to the wisdom of the cabinet. But from the party, we only expect that independent inquiry will be put in place and all irregularities should be started at once. That is our expectation. I cannot say about that, but I feel that once the independent inquiry body put in place, I hope that free and fair investigation we expect to be materialized. Seeing that the government is doing 100% good governance means there are so many things has to be done. So many issues has to be need to be relook, like you have mentioned, like the matter of the ABCL, need to readdress it properly, need to relook, need to do in a good way to settle the matter. Have been raised by the so many political parties or NGOs. At the same time, we are saying that we cannot deny that there is a illegal mining, illegal transportation of coal in our state. We expect that the government of the day, as already mentioned by the Honorable Chief Minister, in the house, outside the house also, that they are trying to combat, to control, not to allow illegal transportation, illegal mining industry. That all decision of those irregularities done with a collective decision. Some decision has been taken by a particular department. For example, like doing this, like the matter of the MECL. We cannot say that all the political parties involved to handle this matter. It is the department that the concerned minister look into the matter, take the responsibility, keep on saying that we cannot deny there is a proof that we cannot deny there is a illegal mining and illegal transportation in our state. I'm saying it very clearly. Since we have seen in the last assembly, last session, the chief minister of the state, he keep on saying that there will be no illegal mining, there will be a check illegal at the illegal transportation of coal in our state. So I hope and I believe that illegal mining and illegal transportation of coal in our state should be stopped at once.